My drink is a Jamaican Kung Fu tea. When I heard Carl Douglas's Kung Fu Fighting song, it kind of seemed more light, more comedic. So basically I used the strong influence of the Chinese in Jamaica with the persimmon fruit in my cocktail and used that with Mandarin tea. And I do have a Kung Fu sword. The saber, a bottle of champagne, pretty much sums up my cocktail, Kung Fu Jamaican tea. Everybody wants Kung Fu.